Anacleto del Rosario. Del Rosario was born on the 13th day of July in the year 1860 in Santa Cruz, Manila. He was the only one who survived out of the 11 children of Eugenio del Rosario and Casmira Sales. His father was a maker of cordons used by the military, while his mother was a street vendor of fruits, vegetables, and other food. His father died when he was 5 years old, leaving his mother to support his schooling. Del Rosario married Valeriana Valdesco on April 18, 1883. They had 3 children, Jose, Luis, and Rosette. Del Rosario died on May 2, 1895. Del Rosario first studied informally under the guidance of an uncle who was a lawyer. He received his primary education under private tutors and his secondary education from a schoolmaster. In 1873, Del Rosario was enrolled in Ateneo Municipal de Manila when he was already in his 3rd year. He befriended Jose Rizal and studied Latin under Francisco de Paula Sanchez. He made electric bells, toys, household fixtures, and other objects which he sold for extra income. He was made a member of the Congregacion Mariana in recognition of his outstanding performance in school and his good values. After receiving his Bachelor of Arts degree in 1876, Del Rosario enrolled in the University of Santo Tomas and took a course in pharmacy. On November 22, 1879, his scientific essay entitled Estudio sobre la unidad de las fuerzas físicas won a consolation prize in an open composition held by the Liceo Artístico Literario of Manila. On August 6, 1881, the government appointed him to the commission tasked the study of mineral waters of the Philippines, even though he was still an undergraduate. On September 25, 1881, in the competition sponsored by the Real Sociedad Económica de Amigos del País on its centenary celebration, Del Rosario's Un Estudio sobre las Aguas Minerales de Zaragoza won an honorable mention, while another piece entitled won him a diploma under silver medal. After obtaining the title Agrimensor y Perito, Tasador de Terrenos, or Expert Surveyor and Assessor of Lands, from the Ateneo Municipal, Del Rosario worked as a private surveyor and surveyed the haciendas owned by Emilio Araneta in Sile Negros Occidental, among others. He used his earnings to continue his studies at the University of Santo Tomas, support his mother, and buy books, a microscope. He finally graduated from UST in March 1882 with a degree in pharmacy with qualifications of substitute. On March 10, 1885, Del Rosario was named municipal pharmacist for the North District of Binondo. At the same time, he was also doing analytical work for private companies and individuals as legal chemist and as toxicologist for the government. On July 28, 1885, he was awarded for his service by the University of Santo Tomas during the inauguration of the Corredo Water System in Manila. On December 23, 1887, Del Rosario passed a government exam, and the following January 17, he was appointed director of the Municipal Laboratory of Manila. Del Rosario once recommended the dredging of the Pasig River after he found out the algae caused its persisting odor. He made more than 50 analyses of mineral springs and medicinal waters of the Philippines during his lifetime. He was ordered by the government of Manila to report on beer adulterations in 1887 and also made 303 chemical analyses of cane sugar for Kerr and Company in the same year. El Análisis Químico de las Aguas Minerales en la Oceana Española. La Leche de Carabalia. Contribución al Estudio de la Esencia de Ilang Ilang en Revista Pharmaceutical de Filipinas. El Guano de Filipinas. Los Olores del Pasig. Apuntes para el Estudio de un Nuevo Entofito. Resultado de los análisis microquímicos en la provincia de Manila. The Purification of Philippine Alcohols. Del Rosario is a leading Filipino chemist in the Philippines during the Spanish era in the Philippine history. Regarded as the father of Philippine science and laboratory, Del Rosario invented the formula for producing a pure kind of alcohol from tuba in a nipa palm. This formula won for Del Rosario the first prize during the World Fair in Paris, France in 1881. Del Rosario extracted castor oil from the Palma Christi, literally the palm of Christ, a native plant in the Philippines.